This is the oldest engine in my collection, made by Georges Corret, who I believe was a Frenchman, but his factory was in Germany. I don't have an exact date for it, but I believe it's been estimated between 1900 and 1910. Incidentally, the wick I'm using here is made of stainless steel mesh. It's obviously not the original. But I'm fed up of constantly replacing traditional wicks. And stainless steel is so much better than the glass fibre ones, which are commonly used. Mesh wick produces a nice steady flame. A good whistle by toy steam standards. From the sound of it, it certainly likes lots of oil.